can't go back the way we came. We'll have to find another way out.
Just guessing, but... Is that the hatch that leads to the channel?
Don't spark this up.
So much to see, huh?
This is our escape route, right?
Yeah. Jump in this channel and we'll pop out in the lake outside.
Great. We can't go on with this thing in the way.
Maybe this channel not connect to outside castle?
Weird. This wasn't on the map.
So where are we at, right now?
Somewhere here in the mid-level? It's okay. If we go a bit further, we can get back in the channel.
Might as well then. Let's see where this goes.
Yeah.
Do we get on this lift?
I think so. It should take us to the channel's upper level.
Channel keeps on going.
Don't spark this up.
Are you sure we're on the right path? Doesn't this feel off?
We followed the right route. According to Boliaris's data, we should be...
Everything here looks so sumptuous and lavish!
Wait. It's the right path, but... We shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? Why shouldn't we?
I should have known!
I saw an image of it in training.
Oh, shit, we gotta go!
Noah, is this where I think it is?
Yeah, the throne room.
This not just bad place, this worstest place, heart of enemy base.
We haven't been noticed yet. Let's get out of here, now.
Good idea.
What are you doing? We have to go.
Noah, what are you playing at? Come on!
Is this?
Yeah. I barely remember it, but yeah. place where we were born.
Spark. This is creepy. Were we ever like that?
My skin's crawling. Please, can we leave?
All those people. Do you think they're sleeping? Or maybe they're...
Wait, is that... It is her.
What?
Ethel!
Huh?
That's crazy. How can it be Ethel?
Well, it sure looks like her. But this is definitely a first-termer.
No, it really is Ethel.
From when we first met her.
Yeah, no mistake.
What do you mean, when you first met?
What in the spark is this?
This is what they taught us, right? That our lives are born from the Queen.
You are as well.
Huh? Same for you guys.
We soldiers are born from the Queen. We fight, and then...
To the Queen, you return.
Returned, my beloved soldiers.
A consul?
Ouroboros rabble. You dare to intrude on the presence of Her Majesty, Melia Antiqua.
There's a golden consul? What is this guy?
He's not like the other consuls we've met. Mio, be careful. Mio!
Sorry.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Don't worry. I'm okay.
Huh?
I know him. But from where?
What is this sensation?
I have endeavored for countless years to protect and shelter Kevis under my aegis. And now you seek to bring ruin to this world. This grieves me.
Come off it! How are we bringing ruin to anything?
You seek to deny it. Think upon your actions. Have you, or have you not, destroyed colony flame clocks?
We didn't have any choice!
No choice. Indeed. I assume, then, you had no choice but to collude with our sworn enemy.
That's why you've been trying to wipe us out! Both us! And Ethel's Colony 4!
Verily, it is said, Ouroboros abhor this world. You must be erased. Lest this world be destroyed.
We don't abhor anything. Do you realize how many battles we've fought and won for Kevis? We've served you our whole lives, and now this bollocks!
Your Majesty, please!
You say you fight for Kevis. That you've served us. Are you certain? Rather, it seems. You have been fighting for yourselves and none other. You cling to life in your desperation. That is why you have fought. Unchecked, Ouroboros will lead this world to ruin. Now, by my authority, you shall perish.
So, that's it. That's your verdict, then.
It is not Her Majesty's verdict. 'Tis the will of the world.
It's what?
Indeed, The security of this world is paramount. Therefore, Ouroboros, the end is nigh, for you shall die by my hand. I, Melia Antiqua, shall face you in mortal combat.
You
want to swear? How about this? May the earth swallow you.
Let's turn on the flame!
Her Majesty is a machine!
Spark off! Are you serious?
Was that your doing, Queen? You haven't given up your false hope. Very well. By all means, look on. Witness how hollow your hope rings as I slice it all to ribbons.
What? Again? Blast it! Why does he make my head hurt?
Noah! What's wrong? We're not done yet! Take up your blade!
What's going on? Are you okay?
It is fate.
Fate?
Many have tried, but none have ever managed to escape its flow.
Wait, that sword. How does he...
What now?
North High Council! The Lost Numbers are attacking!
The Lost Numbers?
Yeah, we've seen one before. Gotta be!
Noah, let's book it!
Yes, they won't be attacking the colony now. There's no point in our being here anymore.
You're right. Still...
Yeah!
All right.
Passage of fate. How easily it slips from my grasp. Yet, perhaps, it will come within reach once more.
And if it does, what will you do then?
Need you ask? I will give us equilibrium. A time unchanging, our eternity.
Time bears down on us without mercy. How should we live the days that we have left? What should we spend them on? We saw one possible answer to those questions. But we cannot accept it, not even as a last resort. After all, it was the only path that was offered to those two. We should all be free to choose our own way. That's our belief. That's why we fight.
You gonna hit something or not?
Huh?
What use is swinging that slab if you ain't gonna swing it at one of the actual targets?
But I'm just practicing.
Say, why a hammer? This looks more your style.
Huh. Totally.
Right.
Whoa!
Wow.
Whoa!
Spark me silly. She beat 5-8 termers in a row.
Neo, eh? She that offseer?
Yeah. She should be the one heading to the front lines, not us.
Nice one, Mimi! That was awesome! Poor eighth termers, you mopped the floor with them.
Thank you, Senna. Hang on. Where's Miyabi?
Oh, Miyabi? The commander and consul wanted to see her in command.
Oh, okay. Hey, fancy a bite?
Sure. I'm a bit peckish.
It's a bit early, I suppose.
No, I'm ready if you are.
Huh? I was under the impression that you didn't like fish.
Huh? That is true. But can't be too picky. My muscles need protein, you know?
Hey, Senna. There's no need for this.
Huh?
Just be yourself. You know you don't have to do what I do, right?
No, that's not...
Senna. Sorry. Come on. You say that too often. You've nothing to apologize for, Senna. Okay. Eat what you enjoy. Never stop being you. Okay?
I think that should be far enough.
Did I do good out there?
Hmm? What was that?
Huh? What's that? Did I say something?
I mean, you just said something about doing good or whatever.
Ha! That's funny. Must have just slipped out.
You seem so lonely.
Huh?
At training, in camp, at night. She's always got friends right by her. But why does it seem like she's all alone? How come?
So that's the way you see me, huh? A loner?
Senna.
I was hoping more plucky heroine girl or one-track musclehead. That's more what I kind of shoot for.
Now look.
Oh, no, you don't. I think you're just being nosy.
Senna, please.
I'm fine. Really. Don't worry about me.
Check this place out.
Today's our lucky day.
Up ahead is the Cadencia region. We'll be at the base of the Great Sword before too long.
Finally. Ready? Okay.
Should we dive in?
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
Come here.
Thank you.
Hey, look at that. So much to see, huh?
Finally.
The place of hope. Like that man said. Do you think this city thing's really real?
I'm starting to get butterflies.
Thank you.
at that.
Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Let me check.
I'll whack him good.
Demon Slayer!
I got something for you. You're a player, lad. You're a fire lad!
In battle wheel!
You've got them pinned down!
Power rage!
That was spectacular!
And I was the MVP!
Woo.
Huh? What's that?
That was spectacular!
And I was the MVP! You were all thinking it!
Aren't you a ginormous Sparker?
Whoa, where's the top?
We finally made it, huh?
Quite.
Let's get to the base of the sword. Guernica told us to come here. There has to be something.
Be on your guard, yeah? Because we've really been pushing our luck lately.
Whoa, that's one for the books.
Shut up.
Lance is right, though. Keep your eyes peeled. What's wrong? Mio?
I hear a strange sound.
Sound?
What is that noise?
Something's wrong here. Noah!
Those Levnesses. They're the ones that attacked the castle.
Yes, no question.
Which means...
Numbers. Sworn enemies of Mobius.
What?
There are others standing against Mobius.
The name's Monica. Monica Vandam. The man who entrusted Ouroboros to you. I'm his daughter.
Daughter?
You know Guernica?
You're headed for the city, ain't you?
How do you...
That's our base of operations. Come on.
What?
Shania, take point.
Yeah, all right.
Stay close.